3, 2, 1, 0.
Sup, YouTube, what's going on? Corey Kitchen here, and welcome to Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese. It's been a while since I've played one of these FNAF spinoffs. If you remember, though, I did play the demo of this game a while ago. Shut your freaking
I feel like this was just one of the ones that weren't as good. I mean, we've seen some really good FNAF spinoffs, but I don't think this is one of them. But the demo was so awesome. The demo was great.